Crow Life. I'm Maya, and in this video, you guys are going to see me, Anna, Bella, and Liam back there go shopping, and we are using our things called points, which points are whenever we do something good or a chore, we always get 10 cents. So, well, not 10 cents, but like we always get 1 point. So each point is worth 10 cents. And we usually go shopping like once every 5 months, so maybe more than that. So yeah, let's get onto the video. But before we do, make sure that you subscribe down below. Make sure to share this video and to like it. Let's go. Okay guys, so we are in Niles, Ohio, and there's Liam. And first, I think we're going to Target. There's Isabella.
Hi.
Then there's Anna.
Hi.
And here, I'll flip the camera around. Dad. And then my mom.
Why are you going to film this? This bad.
My dad wants to get a haircut. Hey. We'll see what goes on.
Hi. Hi. Not with us.
Anyone is wondering where Charlie is, she is at a friend's house doing a sleepover. So yeah, you guys, we are in Target right now. How much is it?
Buddy, you don't want to waste all your money on one egg, do you?
Then headphones will do it. Yeah, headphones.
Liam's in the Ryan section. Guys, now we're in the Minion section for Liam. There's Liam. And that. And then that's all he wanted. And he's basically used all his points. So, yeah.
We'll see.
We'll see. Bye. Okay, guys. So, yeah. All the stores in the mall closed because of... So yeah. So we're gonna go try Five Below. Don't know, and then we're going to Pamani Brothers. So guys, basically all the stores were closed because of COVID. So now we're just going to go eat. Bye. Okay guys, so we are at Pamani Brothers. And so yeah, so I'll show you everyone.
I like that. That's good.
And so that way, when I bite, it doesn't hurt my ear.
Yeah, we need to call Dr. McIsaac about that.
So hi, Anna.
Hi. I mean, I don't know why it does that,
bro.
It's like my ears connected to my mouth.
Your ear is connected to your mouth.
Yep. We'll show you guys our food when we get it. Okay guys, so we got our food. Here's mine. My mom's. And then everyone else's. So I'll tell you guys what we... Okay, so I got the Italian crostini with fries. And I love the Pittsburgher also. That's really good. But today, I wanted to try something else. And then I got mac and cheese and peaches.
Uh-huh.
Liam got corn dogs and fries.
Can I just get more
turkey sandwich and fries?
No.
And Bella got...
Some Liam fries.
No. Bella, what did you get?
Mac and cheese with tater tots.
Mac and cheese with tater tots. Mom got an Angus beef thing and a drink.
Alright. So Maya just taught me how to do something I didn't know how to do. There's little Annie. There's little Belle. Over here's Daddy. And here, of course, is my Liam Tyler. He's having a birthday on Tuesday. So, if you check out this sandwich, you can see it has like a whole bunch of stuff on it, guys. It's really, really good. And I'll let you show you Aaron. Aaron, you want to show me your sandwich?
It's
so good.
I put the
fries on it. Awesome. And of course, you gotta have your Long Island iced tea as well.
Hey, everybody. Happy Friday. Feels like Saturday. It is the 3rd of July, and tomorrow is a really big celebration here in the United States. We are celebrating our independence. It's Independence Day. And tonight we decided, after Daddy came home from work, that we would head out to nearby Ohio, which is only about 20 minutes away, Niles, Ohio, and we would have dinner and go shopping. And we got to the stores, and unfortunately we only got to go in Target because all of the stores closed early here. It's kind of like being in England. Which we're not used to here in the States. But of course, it's all because of, you know, the COVID-19 virus. So we decided then that we would just come and eat. So we're at Pamani Brothers and just wanted to say hi. I'm going to do a quick round the horn here and say, so let everybody say hi. If you haven't been to Pamani Brothers before, then they are well known. They're actually, it's a Pittsburgh-based restaurant that is well known for putting its fries, coleslaw, and a lot of other things on its sandwiches. And I'll actually show you my husband's and Maya's sandwich so you can have a look at it, if you guys don't mind. Is that cool? All right, I'm gonna just quickly go around and then I'm gonna let everybody eat. So let's see if I can do this. See, how do I? Just trying to figure out. Oh, I guess I can't turn it around. So there's my.
You pause it and then you.
Oh, I pause it and then I do it. Okay. All right, so that's it from us tonight. I hope everybody has a fantastic beginning to their 4th of July. And I'll be up early walking with my friend Andy. And then we're gonna actually come shopping again tomorrow because we didn't make it here in time tonight. All right, take care, guys. Talk to you soon. Bye.